units. Witness reported mugging. Suspect. AB armed. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Hammerhead's men are shaking someone down. Looks bad.
Careful, guys! I think those guns might be loaded.
You're in for some hurt!
Organized part of organized crime.
Thanks.
One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere.
All units, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Location is north of Houston. Over.
More car bombs. Okay, buddy, let's find the other explosives. Should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Getting too far away from the bomb signal. Spider-Bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Spider-Bot will see the bomb triggers as bright blinking lights.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Keep moving.
Time's running. Disarmed. Need to find the others. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Towards the bombs. Bombs are gonna blow. Have to hurry. One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. Hardy must have stashed something more stolen art.
Hey! Oh, come back, little birdie! Gotta get him! Come on! I can take down supervillains, but I can't catch a pigeon?
You got it.
People riding in the trunk? These rideshare services are getting ridiculous!
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. This must be the place. More stolen art.
Hey! Oh, come back, little birdie! Gotta get him!
Detective, I found another stolen art piece. Sending coordinates your way.
Nice work. So you've met the new Black Cat, right?
Why? You work in that case too?
Nah, just curious. What's she like?
Complicated. Frustrating. She's manipulative. But she's also got a good heart. She only robs folks who can afford it. Or who she thinks deserve it.
And she gave you the slip, huh?
More than once. I can honestly say I've never met anyone quite like her.
I know the feeling. I'll talk to you later.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. This must be the place. There. Wonder how much this painting is worth. Detective, I found another painting.
Good work. We should get you a badge. I'll have someone come and pick it up.
So in your professional opinion, is the new cat similar to the old one?
Well, she's clearly modeling herself after Hardy. Her style, technique. Hell, her grapple looks like an updated version of his old tech.
Right. You guys had her equipment in lockup for a while. So she steals intellectual property, too.
More like improves on it. She's elevated Hardy's work to a whole new level.
Almost sounds like you admire her.
Do this long enough, you can't help noticing real talent. Kinda sounds like you think highly of her, too.
Oh, well, you know, it's what you said. Game recognizes game. I'll let you know if I find any more loot. Seems like one of those stolen paintings is around here. Seems like one of those stolen paintings is around here. The trail ends here. Another painting. Detective, I'm sending coordinates your way. Another one of Hardy's old paintings.
Thanks for that. I'll send someone ASAP.
Why'd the old cat try to escape Rikers? Nonviolent burglary. He had a shot at parole.
Hardy got too big for his britches. The Maggia wanted him to work for them. He said no. That got him on their hit list.
Not a list you want to be on.
Especially if you have a family. The Maggia will target anyone to make their point.
I've noticed. I'll be in touch, Detective.
of the stolen paintings should be around here some... ...where. I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. Gotta find a way around that construction equipment. Another art piece. Congratulations, Detective. You might be the winner of some of Walter Hardy's stolen loot.
Listen, no offense, but I've been looking into case files. Some witnesses say you and the new black cat were seen working together. What's up with that?
She said she wanted to go straight and I believed her. I tried to train her and she did a lot of good, for a while. Unfortunately, old habits die hard. I got a tip she was stealing from the crooks we took down. Went to her place and found the loot.
You knew where she lived? Was this professional, or, was something else going on?
We're entering into kind of personal territory here, Detective.
Fair enough. Just doing my job. Call me when you've got something else.
One of Hardy's old stashes is around here. This must be the place. More art. This guy was prolific. Got another one, Detective. Hardy had enough to set himself up for life. I almost feel sorry for him.
Probably for the best how it shook out.
A dead body? A little kid without a father? Trust me, that's never for the best.
It is when the Magia's got a grudge. Hardy's death squared things. If he and his kid just disappeared, the mob never would have stopped gunning for him.
He could have turned state's evidence, gotten witness protection.
The Magia's got a long reach. Some things you can't come back from. Hey, so according to my records, there's only one more painting missing.
I'll let you know when I find it. Looks like one of those stolen paintings is around here. Hardy must have stashed something here. Detective, looks like I found the last stash. Any other leads to track down?
No. That's the last piece of Hardy's legacy. I really can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad to help, Detective Mackey.
And hey, I think you're right about the new cat. Look out for her, okay? It'd mean a lot to me.
That was weird. What did he mean by that? Should call him back and ask him.
The number you have dialed is no longer in service.
And that's even weirder. Better stop by his precinct.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm looking for Detective Mackey.
Mackey? Doesn't ring a bell.
Older guy with a mustache?
Either you got the wrong precinct, or someone played you.
Yeah, someone played me all right. Sergeant Mackey, or do you prefer Walter Hardy?
Hey, don't judge me. I did what I had to do.
Your daughter thinks you're dead, you know.
And let's keep her thinking that. For her sake. Deal?
Deal? You just conned me. Why should I do anything for you?
'Cause you're a decent guy. Take care of my little girl.
I'm so gullible. I need to learn how to be heartless and cynical like everyone else.